Thank you. Mach mal das.
Überhaupt die Netztechnik dann nächste Woche umgesetzt.
Willst du nicht reinkriegen? Muss das? Hast du?
We'll be right back.
Is it possible to make a infrastructure for gas at the same time as making fiber to the home? The answer is yes. Here you have the flatliner from GMplast being used for making a fiber project, fiber to the home, Sardinia, Italy. A big trend is being made here for gas, and together with the gas, the flatliner from GMplast is being rolled out. The big pipe, 20 millimeter pipe for the big fiber cable, and a small dimension for the customer drop. And to be able to identify which goes where, we have the yellow stripe here, and here we have the green stripe. So it's always easy to identify which pipe goes where. And since all the pipes are colored, they're easy to recognize from each other. What we will see now, that is a branch off being made in this project. And it's the black pipe that is going to be branched off. And you see, you don't need many tools. The only tools you need is actually those laying right there. And then you have some extra microduct for the customer drop. It's being connected to the flatliner. And it's very important to clean the pipe first to make sure that the passage of the optical fiber will be easy. And it's also good to see that this guy is making a nice soft curve, which is going to be good for the blowing capacity of the optical fiber.
Sobie łapki odpuszczać i trafię.
We'll be right back. Uffe, han er ved at demonstrere.
Now we need to connect.
Afvanding her.
Connect.